inside the real estate market. I'm Jamie Johnston, broker owner of RE/MAX Condos Plus. I just had an agent try to cancel an offer made to our client. As I explained to him, the front page out of the agreement states that this offer is irrevocable until a specified time. The agent said to me, I am revoking my irrevocable offer because I do not want to be in a multiple offer situation. I said, the seller already has your offer. That's like saying, I know I lost the game, but let's do a makeover. Irrevocable means just that. When you make an offer, it's out there until the time expires. I had one agent tell me that he often makes two or three offers at the same time. I asked, what happens if two or more are accepted? He looked at me dumbfaced. I said, your client has to go through with both of them. And as a professional, you will be sued in the process. If your agent doesn't know what irrevocable means, change agents. I'm Jamie Johnston.